once it boots up, we'll get to see the brains of it.